And he opened his mouth and taught them, saying,